You meet me at the bottom of the stairs this time, instead of out just outside the gap in the door. It's okay. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. I got you some milk. You got you some milk. Wolfing down your food so quickly. I got you a tiny bit of milk. You struggled to put some water because it hurt your stomach that way. So, this is the third time I've been out here tonight. I think it's the third time. It's about 3 a.m. in the morning. And I'm going to take this. Take this little girl to the vet later today and wake up as early as I can somehow, and I'm going to try and see if they're about. They probably will be because I'll give them some food, not too much. Take them, give them some biscuits, I think that's it, maybe some water, and then take them to the vet. I found one of the vets, which because they're RSPCA, not a private vet. They said they'll see them, treat them, whatever they need. Hello. Hello. Come on. How's your eye? I think your eyes are okay. Okay. All right. Okay. 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 Oh, your eye is very watery, isn't it? I tried your eye as much as I can, okay? Alright? Okay? I'm very delicate all of a sudden. I also don't know if giving you that milk's any good, so I'll probably take that back for you. It's okay, it's okay. Whatever it is that's wrong, we're going to find out the vets. What's out there? Basically, I'll put this stick in the doorway. Because it's just so cold outside. And this way, they can just come in and out of these rays, and at least inside, it's not as cold. And if any of the neighbours don't like this door being propped open, then fuck them, okay? Yeah. Fuck them, basically. It might not be the most polite thing to say, but it's the most humane thing. I can't believe your owner's moved country and left you. Any owner that does that is a piece of shit. I don't care what their reason is. Their reason's an excuse. think the milk's helped settle your stomach. Well, the milky water. Because you ate so much food so quickly. Well, you ate a normal amount of food very quickly. You can tell that they don't feel that safe eating because they eat so quickly and they have their back legs far back and almost standing up, ready to run away. Anyway, I'm going to let them lay on my lap for a little while. And then we'll check up on them. I'll make another video after we've been to the vets. Let everyone know how they're doing. Yeah, we'll let everyone know how you're doing. Okay? Alright. Alright, see you guys soon.